are single and a dog lover and you want to find love, then we want to hear from you. Just get in touch. Email fern@channel4.com. Now, last year, Rachel Claxton went into labour and should have had a straightforward birth. However, there were complications and her baby appeared stillborn. But incredibly, doctors managed to bring baby Ella back to life by freezing her for 3 days. And to explain this incredible story, we're joined by Rachel and the gorgeous little Ella, who we just heard crying when we were doing the doggies, you remember? So she's gone off to be just comforted, but she might come back in a minute, which is great. Rachel, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So you had a straightforward pregnancy, everything was going fine, and then during the birth, things started to go wrong.
Right at the last minute, everything was perfect, heartbeat was fine, everything was fine, and then I gave 2 pushes and she come out and she passed away, she bled to death. Because my placenta had ruptured, so they whisked her away off me.
So the blood supply to her had stopped?
Yep.
And when she was born, you expect to hear a cry from the baby, but there was nothing?
Yeah, and you expect to get a little hold and everything, and she just...
Did you get it early?
I got it on my belly for 2 seconds, if 2 seconds. My partner got asked to pull the emergency cord, and then she was gone. She was about from here to you away from me, in a little inky bit had been worked on. 25 minutes.
Well, the midwife was very quick off the mark. She got the emergency bell going, as you said, and the doctor came in and did
12 doctors and nurses. There was loads of them running around. And 25.
How amazing. This is in the cottage hospital, isn't it?
It's, no, Peterborough Maternity Unit.
Oh, Peterborough Maternity
Unit. Yeah, I give birth.
And it was 25 minutes, I think, they were working on her until someone found a faint heartbeat. Yeah. And we know that any loss of blood and oxygen to the brain, of course, produces big
drastic
physical,
effects,
emotional,
yeah,
mental problems.
Yeah.
And this brilliant doctor who found the heartbeat then said to you, we're going to take her away.
They're going to take her. They took her down to Cambridge, which is 30 miles away from us, and we're going to put her on this cooling treatment. I didn't know, I didn't have a clue what they were talking about, but at the end of the day, I had to put every faith in the doctor. I had to do it. And they took her away. They transferred her in an ambulance, and when I got there, 11 o'clock that night, we were told she was critical, she was fighting for her life, we could lose her at any time. It was, just unbelievable.
Ghastly.
And when we got to see her, she was...
But this new amazing technology is a cooling mat that they put the baby on. It doesn't work for all babies,
no,
sadly, and you've got to work very fast because of the starvation of oxygen to the brain. But it takes the baby's core temperature right down.
33.5.
33.5
instead of your normal body temperature
37.
Is 37.
Yeah. And then how does it work? What is it doing to the brain?
It shuts your body down. It's basically shutting your body down and giving it a chance to repair. Give it time to recover from all the trauma that she went through.
Yeah.
And it's known to prevent further damage. So if she's cooled down, the brain, they're saying that it takes, to get brain damage, it doesn't just happen like that. Because it's been traumatised, so it's happening over a period of time. So this is shutting your whole body down to give your body a chance to rest, to recover from the trauma, yeah, and not add any more trauma.
So for 3 days, she was incredibly cold.
Oh, yes.
And then, incredibly, 11 days later, you brought her home.
Yeah.
And she was saved. And she's here now. Come along in. There's no problems with her at all.
No.
Hello. There she is.
There she is.
Hello, nice to see you. Who's this young lady?
That's my other daughter, Rebecca.
Hello, Rebecca. Oh, how nice. So, Ella, here you are, and you are perfect.
Look, we've got a little trouble with her torn, right-sided torn, which is muscle and everything.
Yes, right, darling.
So we have a little physio, but brain damage. She's fully alert, as you can see, waving at the camera.
Can you see yourself on the... yes, she can see herself. And you're now trying to raise awareness and get
about the country, because nobody knows about it. Nobody knows. So we're raising funds as well for the Rosie Hospital, where she received the treatment, because they want to buy more of these cooling sets. And it saves somebody's life.
Well,
like her, and have a happy baby like this one.
Exactly. Ella, you're going to do a lot to help other babies,
yeah,
and mummies as well.
Yeah, hopefully.
Thank you both.
Brilliant.
Very much indeed. Any information you want, I'm sure, will be on our website. Thank you. Now, after the break, actress and MasterChef winner Lisa Fox.